everyone. On what is the first day the ATL in 127 years has taken national industrial action in defence of pensions, standing shoulder to shoulder with our colleagues at NUT, UCU, PCS and Unison to send a message to the government that it's £2.8 billion tax on public sector workers will not be tolerated. But we are here to say that our pensions are affordable, they are sustainable and they are reasonable. They are not gold-plated. Even Hutton, the backstabber that he was, said that as well. Our pensions are affordable. We are facing a pay cut. Every single public sector worker is looking at a pay cut. I will, if this goes ahead, lose £2,000 a year on top of a pay freeze and on top of everything else. So we are all facing that together. And our colleagues who have already retired have faced a cut, where they have found that the RPI to CPI change has reduced their pension benefit. So it's not just for those of us working and paying, it's for those of us who worked and paid, expecting a pension when they retired, and then were betrayed by a government that wants to pay off a deficit that was designed to bail out the bankers. It's not in any sense about our pensions. Who retire on pensions of millions to keep doing it. If it's actually about pensions, then show us the evidence. When the National Audit Office and the Public Accounts Committee both say that our pensions are affordable and are actually getting cheaper. So if they're getting cheaper, why are we paying more? If they're getting cheaper, why are we working longer? And if they're getting cheaper, then why are we getting less? Stand united, stand in defence of pensions, and I'll see you here in Rebec next on strike.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is a wonderful, majestic sight, believe you me. I just came back from Glastonbury. This is better than Glastonbury. You know, we are not greedy, are we? We're not asking for a lot. We're just asking for fairness. And we are the good guys. And we shine out like a light. Shine out like a light in the darkness of capital and the darkness of profit. We are the light of public services. I've got a song for you that was adapted from a song that was written in the 1930s by an American guy, Blind Willie Johnson. And I'd like to teach you the chorus, and then we can maybe sing, and we can make the people in the council house and in other parts of Birmingham hear the lovely voices of our assembled public services trade union good guys. So here's the chorus. Let it shine on. Let it shine on. Let the light of the union shine on you. Try it. Let it shine on. Let it shine on. Let the light of the union shine on again. Oh, let it shine on. Oh, let it shine on. Let the light of the union shine on you. Oh, let it shine.
Shine on you, oh let it shine on, oh let it shine.
together, so we can't get blamed. Let the light of the union shine on you. Oh, let it shine on. Oh, let it shine on. Let the light of the union shine on you. Oh, let it shine on. Oh, let it shine on. Let the light of the union. Shine, let it shine on you.